Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's kitchen. Today I'll be sharing a non-vegetarian recipe with you, and that is ghol fry. Now what is ghol? Ghol is the name of a baked fish. Katta is the backbone. The name of the piece is ghol, it's a katta. That is the backbone of that ghol fish. It's a huge fish. Today's fish is very small compared to the regular fish that you get in the market. It's a very simple recipe and you're just going to love it. So let's get to the recipe now. Ingredients required for katta fry. I've taken 4 pieces of ghol fish with a backbone. You can see this? Ghol fish. They're very small pieces compared to what you usually get in the market. Then I've taken turmeric powder, chili powder, salt, garlic and ginger paste. I've crushed the garlic ginger fresh. And for the coating, I've taken semolina, that is rava, and rice flour. Fine? Oil for frying. Now I'll just mix all this turmeric powder, chili powder, garlic ginger, and apply to this fish. This fish is very strong. It has a very strong smell. So garlic, ginger is a must for this fish. Okay? The fish has been marinating for the last 15 minutes. I've mixed the suji and the rice flour. Now I will just place it on this suji rava and cover it with this. This gives a crisp coating. Fine. I've kept the oil on the pan. It's hot now. So I will place this. Fine. I'll let the fish cook on one side before turning it. Please to check. Oh wow. This is a nice, yummy, strong aroma of the fish. I transferred the katta fried fish on a paper napkin, so all the excess oil is out. Now we will place these pieces here. Oh wow. And some mint leaves. Wasn't that a very simple recipe to follow? You must have noted that I have used ginger this time. Now ginger is used when the fish is very strong. Okay? So do try this ghol fish katta. You're going to just love it. It was just yummy. And yes friends, if you like today's recipe, do not forget to press the button like, share this with your friends, and yes, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.